Hello, Detroit. Here is the latest look at your tech and business headlines from Cheddar. Apple is jumping further into the world of augmented reality as the tech giant has confirmed the purchase of Colorado-based Aconia Holographics. This company develops lenses for augmented reality glasses. Last year, Bloomberg had reported that Apple was developing their own augmented reality program with glasses shipping as early as 2020. Meanwhile, Retro Technology is getting a modern upgrade as Polaroid has announced an update to their one-step camera, this time adding a Bluetooth function. Now, this will allow photographers to use their photos as remotes, changing modes, filters, shutter speeds, and so much more. The picture won't show up on your phone. Instead, the camera will instantly shoot out like a classic Polaroid shot. And Aaron Rodgers will stay a Green Bay Packer while earning a major payday along the way, as NFL.com is reporting the quarterback has signed a four-year extension worth $134 million. That's a new record for the NFL. The deal also comes with a $57.5 million signing bonus. Rodgers, of course, was drafted by the Packers back in 2005. And that's your Cheddar Business and Tech Update. I'm Baker Machado from the floor of the New York Stock Exchange.